artist.
Well, we are here at the National Quartet Convention, and Aunt Connie Perry, it has been a wonderful week, hasn't it?
Oh, it's been wonderful, Mary. It's been so great being here with all of our friends, getting to see a lot of people we just get to see when we come to something like this. It's just been great. I've enjoyed every bit of it.
You've seen a lot of your fans, and they came up and wanted your picture made with you.
Yeah,
and you know, it just means so much to us to be able to meet our viewers face-to-face. And of course, Mom and Dad, Mom's here, and Dinah and Carla, my sisters, and some of the other family members make it from time to time. But we've had a great week, and it's about to wind down here. But I know this is your first time to ever be here.
It is.
What can you take home from this convention?
Well, I've noticed that everyone is really focused on the Lord. I've really enjoyed that, because I've noticed the groups, all that's gotten up, that has sung, has give the Lord the praise and the glory,
praise
and the
God.
Ones that's won awards, they're all giving Him the praise. And you know, that's what it's all about. It's just not singing. It's being able to have a message out here to souls that'll touch someone that maybe is hurting and hear one song sung and can change their life. Maybe someone's fixed to commit suicide and hear a special song and it'll just come down and change their whole life and their whole outlook on life. So, you know, that's what our purpose is, with family-friendly entertainment. That's our whole goal and purpose, is to be able to reach out and touch someone, Mary, and be
a
testimony.
That's right.
I love it.
Thank you, Aunt Connie. We love you, and we love our viewers.
Yes, we
pray for us. We're praying for you. Now let's get back to some more great music.
Yeah, it's great.